for a reason, blue and green, number 8, on the top. We have 7-18 for the Comets. Fans, once again, a reminder, the cheerleaders are doing a 50-50 raffle. Up to halftime, you can buy your chance at ticket for a 50-50 pie. Make sure that you get it before the third quarter when we draw in. Cheer, cheer, there you go. Number 5, Clayton gets another shot innocently to the ground. Scary though as it shot up. Send the Garner Trojans with a play attack to be 3rd and long. Fans also need a chance to win $10,000 with the Clayton High School Boosters reverse raffle. It's on October 24th. $100 ticket gets you one. Set closer for that big payday. See the fan block room if you'd like more details at the Boosters.
Get it, Mike! Oh! Oh, what a sound! Oh, what a sound!
And you are enjoying it. Slug out, suck it down, and they are coming out now. A huge ladies and gentlemen, that'll be Clayton High School. First sack.
will be on the Comets.
They're losing that 5.
stupid of Garner to take the penalty.
Come on, he's good again. He's good at the good time.
Couldn't we just do it again?
Number three, how do you throw on the kick?
Well, you kind of have to, don't you? Oh, no. All right, come on. Come on, hit that kid.
We're down at the 18-yard line.